Hey everyone, it's Tammy Duco here. I am here at the Ecom Leader event with my friend Cheryl, and the funniest things happen. So I was talking about Amazon Associates, how you can open your Amazon affiliate account, and Cheryl raised her hand and told us some funny stories, and I want Cheryl to share it with you now. Cheryl, tell us.
Hey, hi everybody. The story I shared yesterday is I was promoting this silly little product on one of my blogs, and I all of a sudden got an announcement, or, you know, that you had profits coming in for, you know, that particular session. So I went on and I found out that I made $200 on one sale, and I was shocked to find out it was for a high-end piece of furniture that was a patio set that somebody bought over using the fact that they were just shopping off of my link. And then another time I went on and there was this weird saying, and I'm like, what is that? And I didn't know, so I did a little research, and it ended up being a really funny Russian hat. So I made about $80 on that one. And so it was really exciting for me because I was expecting little tiny profit margins on what I was doing. And just because people used, you know, that particular link and they shopped some additional items, I ended up with a nice little amount of money in my pocket that was unexpected. So it's a lot of fun.
That's awesome. So Cheryl, you've been an associate for quite a while, right?
I have been.
For years, right?
Yes, since about 2010.
So it's like a nice passive income, would you say?
It's wonderful because you set it up once and then it surprises you when it keeps on, you know, making some money for you. So it is easy to do and it does end up being kind of profitable.
Awesome. Well, thanks guys for joining us, and thanks Cheryl for sharing your story. And again, just another way to make money on Amazon and with the Zonfactor. So please join us for more case studies. We'll see you soon.
Bye.